morning, everyone, from Nags Head, North Carolina. Today we're going out on the Doghouse Sport Charter Fishing Boat right here in Wanchese, North Carolina. This boat, you may have seen it on TV before. It was featured on Wicked Tuna for several seasons. Hopefully we'll go out today and we'll catch some nice fish. Y'all stay tuned for more.
Oh!
This is the boat we'll be going out on today. Hopefully the weather's going to cooperate and we'll have some fish to show you in a little while. Fish is that?
A mahi.
All right,
we're getting too old right here.
Nice. Got a double coming in, double.
I just need a little more.
Yours got off.
Yeah, his got off.
Got one, don't you?
Yeah, it looks like a pretty cool one.
Got one.
That's one over here. That's a hoss over here.
Let me work over this way.
All right, come on, Rammy. I'm gonna come. You got one on too?
No.
All right. Look at that joker, boy. That's a nice one. Nice one, Ricky. Hey, got one hooked up here finally. Coming in, folks.
budget. I need to get around you, Rick, when you get that knob. I got no one coming.
Yeah.
Well, this is what we ended up catching today. Also, we had one white marlin, which had to be released. Offshore fishing. Today we went out with the Doghouse Sportfishing Charter boat. Had a great day out on the water. We brought in 31 Mahi-mahi, which are dolphins, and also one white marlin was released. We hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Also, please subscribe to our channel. That way you can keep up with the latest and greatest adventures of the Virginia Fun Seekers. Until next time, thank you for watching and God bless.